Merry Christmas! My name is David Kenny, and I'm the pastor of Walden Community Church here in Montgomery, Texas. You're watching us on YouTube. That's right. We're doing a devotional reading every single day from December 1st all the way through December 25th. Now, originally, I had these all written in our monthly devotional, but I realized that not everybody was able to grab one. And I thought, you know what? It's just as easy to record them, throw them up on YouTube, sit in front of the Christmas tree, find the appropriate page, and we'll just all sit down together. So our reading for December 10th is called An Angel Brings Good News. And our reading is from Luke chapter 2, verse 9. It says, "And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were filled with great fear." Decorating our Christmas tree is one of the highlights of the season for me. This year, I've been so excited for it, I've actually had the space cleared for the tree since mid-October. My wife does the tree lights by herself because she's amazing at it. And then the kids and I come in later and fill it in with all the ornaments. And sure, we break a few every year and we have to say goodbye to some, but maybe it's okay because there never seems to be enough room for all of them. In fact, at Christmas time, the entire house gets a makeover. The Christmas decorations cover our entire bookshelf on both sides, the front entryway, atop the china cabinet, and the mantle. It's all topped off with a wreath on the front door. And do you know what one decoration I can see in almost every corner of the house? Angels. There are angels small and tall, wooden and metal and porcelain all over the house. Which is ironic, since when the angels first appeared in the Christmas story in the Bible, people were always afraid of them. And I can guess why. Who of us would be able to keep composed when an unearthly, radiant being, unlike anything we'd ever seen before, is suddenly before us? But the angels were God's messengers. In fact, the angel in Luke 2:10 says, "We bring good news of great joy." Christmas is the reminder of this good news. So when I see the angels around my house, I'm reminded of the good news that started with a young girl. The good news of a Savior who would one day live in the hearts of all people. At Christmas, let's remember that the angels proclaimed His arrival. Thanks for being with us today, and be sure to tune in for our reading tomorrow. Thanks. Hey, and one more thing before you go. I want to take a moment to remind you about our Christmas Eve services. We actually have two opportunities for worship on December 24th. We'll have a service at 5 p.m. and a service at 7 p.m., both of which are completely identical. Pick the service that works the best for you and your family. Our church has really enjoyed serving you and worshiping alongside of you this year. We would love to be the church where you live. If you'd like to learn more about us, you can find us at waldenchurch.com. I love you guys, and I'll see you soon. Bye.